popped high in the air. Playable. Hosmer still coming as Hosmer. It's over his head. Astros
no
win.
Way.
Hosmer kept looking for help. And by the time the ball dropped, the Astros won. On a 20-foot pop-up that lands in fair territory.
I don't even know what to say. I cannot believe that that just happened. Help or no help, that play's got to be made. High pop up, 78-degree launch angle on that one. That's just a full head of steam from Eric Hosmer overrunning that. He's looking for help, but the catcher, A.J. Ellis, was nowhere to be found. He never left his spot behind home plate. He stood there in anticipation of Eric Hosmer making that play.
Ellis' first reaction was to point to Hosmer, and Fisher was easily across second.